Five-alarm fire inside of an auto repair shop destroys a family business, some priceless art, and leaves several people homeless. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz shows us where the investigation stands and how the community's now lending a hand.
Kindline gets her first look at the building near Booth and Center, where flames forced many of her friends from their homes and most likely destroyed their artwork.
We're doing really well. Everybody is safe, and you know, but it's a shocking to have something like that happen.
Around 9 a.m., about two dozen artists had to evacuate once the fire broke out below in Joe's Auto Repair Shop. Crews doused flames and hot spots well into the night.
Well, fire investigators are just now getting inside the building to take a look at the damage, and they're trying to confirm that this was in fact an accident after employees told them they saw the fire start.
Tuesday, mechanics told WISN 12 News they were working on a fuel pump when a hanging light fell to the ground, followed by a gas tank.
In a matter of time, it went up in smoke.
The shop's a total loss, possibly also one of Milwaukee's most significant contemporary art hubs. So the Milwaukee Artists Resource Network immediately set up an emergency fund and donations came in.
Somebody else in the community is in need, they really come through.
In about 24 hours, they had $1,200.
Obviously split among roughly two dozen artists, that's, we're not where we need to be yet, but I'm confident that we'll, you know, be able to provide some help.
The least she says they can do when some may have to start over. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The Milwaukee Artist Resource Network is hosting a drive Friday and Saturday to collect art supplies and tools. The Riverwest Public House also accepting food and clothing donations.